becoming a real contender. Is it too early to start planning for the playoffs?
I guess never too early, man. I started planning for the playoffs before the season even began, you know? I took one look at our roster, I called my agent and said, clear May and June for me, man, because this team is stacked. No joke.
Well, I will be there for the playoffs, and I hope to see you there as well. Congratulations, guys.
All right, David, thank you.
To the show. You're on with Hank and the Hornet. How you doing today, buddy?
I'm great. Thanks for having me.
Awesome. So you're pretty new to this, Che. I'm just wondering, how do you see yourself fitting in with the team going forward? What's your role then?
My role is just to do what I have to do to get us some wins. You know, we have some great fans here, and I really just want to make them proud.
So what's been the most surprising thing about being an NBA player?
I mean, the most surprising aspect would have to be the travel. And, you know, going into it, you know it's a lot of travel, but until you really go through it, you really realize, man, it's a lot. So I would say the travel, and it's pretty crazy.
Good stuff, Jay. Well, I tell you what, we'll let you get back to the locker room, but thank you for joining us.
Hey, no problem, bro.
Keep it real, broski.
What's up, bro?